about my journey is that I, earlier on, I didn't have a community, but at a certain point in my life, I realized I needed a community. It was like a light switch one day. And alhamdulillah, I found a community by the will of Allah, made dua, and I have some friends, and they are like Palestinian, Yemeni, I think just those two. Not that they're my only friends and only come from those regions,
Yes.
but this smaller group of my friends literally inspired me and never judged me. Like when I started the group with them, I was not wearing hijab, and they would come every single day in hijab, and they'd never say a single word to me. SubhanAllah. I love them for that. But it was just me witnessing them, you know, how mashallah beautiful their souls were. You know, we would talk about Islam. That was like the intention of a lot of our get-togethers, was to like learn about like Sira and stuff like that. And for me, it was literally just being in that, being around them, that motive was one of my motivations, not the absolute one, because that was like Allah. But it was just that community is what like made hijab easier this last time. It was being around those beautiful sisters, and they never once said anything to me. You
Yeah,
know, they
it
just
just
they
shows.
probably made dua for me. They
Yeah,
loved me. And
it
I
just
love them for that.